read in my paper in Ray's cafe. The old guy next to me is loud as day. Rumble, oh, rumble while eating his pie. He dropped his wallet, now it's mine. Sorry, old man, but that's just the way that it is. Don't bother none. Won't have all to worry about it.